Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. Welcome back to some more of our Shogun 2. It's the Iwagawa. I think this is episode 4, 5. I'm going to go 5. It's episode 5. Obviously, it's probably episode 4, to be honest. But last episode, we were able to get the Takeda at peace. And now we only have war out to our west. So, we see this Iko Iki army out here. We moved everyone over to Manao. This army won't be able to beat everything here, and that's where we're holding to where we should have good replenishment here, I think. No, we don't. Okay, well, we're moving stuff as we do over from Taomi. I don't think the Imagawa are going to like us that long. They are unfriendly, so we are likely to get war declared on us if we don't get our, if we don't keep this status. So with this in mind, I think ultimately what we're going to do is we need to get as much as our economy up as possible. More than anything. So let's do that. As we increase that up, we'll be able to do something. And we have 2 rice. We could do market chain up. We are doing that one here. We could do probably one more. But Awari, there's some resistance to us, but it's not all the way up. So let's take this. Let's get this agent here. See if that'll help it. It will. So we'll get a good upgrade here. And this isn't enough to take Makawa. We're fine there. And Awari should be able to hold out. This army, I'm not sure if it can move through here. If it does, we might have an issue. But I don't think it can. Just to make sure, though, I'm gonna place this here. Like this. So it can't use this bridge. So if it's gonna move, it has to move through here and around, in which we can respond easier to it. I'll exempt this with the idea that it should be okay. If we take it down by 1, no, it still wouldn't matter because, okay. I mean, if they're gonna explore for me, I will take that. Okay, we have fire bows now.
It's
gonna have to come back to us. I think we should be fine exempting both of the, not accepting those. Okay, four. SDRs. We're doing strategy of defense. I might grab. Actually, I do like getting this and then into equal fields. Because equal fields will be able to get us more food. Pull this back and let's pull this one back. Need to hold this. He doesn't bypass while this is while this army is not here. Damn. We lost that naval fight. Yet again. Should be able to see them there, hopefully. So if we can get the Hojo up, that'll help us with the Takeda. So how much are we really increasing? That's 1, 8. 13. We're losing more than we should. Okay. We're both here. Okay. Nice. Okay, cool. You know what? Let's get into a battle here. It'd also be an easy auto resolve, but I just want to get into a battle. Taking 3 turns in this. Gone almost 15 minutes and I have a battle on this. He's ran away so much. I want to be able to kill him quickly. Really? Hold on, hold on, no, hold on. You won't beat them to that hill. Oh, it's timed. I feel dumb. Well, this one's gonna get into it, so.
General is in grave danger, my lord.
Start taking down his flanks there.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
I'll send it. It's a decisive victory. I don't think it's going to give us a general out of this. But it's dead anyway. Okay, with the Takeda here. Okay, they become indifferent. If we can get this with the Hojo, we should be able to secure ourselves. Okay, we've secured ourselves there. Two generals, a lot of bow ronin, katana ronin. Okay.
この合戦の模様が語られ、
我らの手柄が歌に読まれるとき、徳川の名を輝かしめん、後世に我らへの尊敬と畏怖を伝えるのじゃ。 大殿様ご観覧のもとでの戦じゃ。ご奉公は必ず報われる。だが何よりのご奉公は、この戦に勝利することじゃ。今日の敵は武士の誇りのかけらもない奴らだ。野心生まれで蔑まれながら死ぬ。奴らの腐った屍は恥というなの棺桶で葬られる。敵方の戦意が落ちていることは、兵の数を見れば一目瞭然。数も少なければ、 兵力も大したことはない。主君のために、お主らは死力を尽くして戦うであろう。お主らの献身にかなうものはおらん。誇らしい家臣であるぞ。All
right, here we go. We're on a large hill. Any reason for us to come off this hill? I'm gonna probably say no. However, what would be nice is having more archers. How is he set up? He has a lot of bow Ronin. We need more than this. There's a unit here. The bow Ronin. I'm not seeing all of it. See if we can see this side of the formation from here. We can see this side because it's out in the open. I cannot see if anything is bowed over here. I'm not seeing anything. Has to be another. There can't be another unit here. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take four units right. These units are gonna come up right up the middle with the archers and the samurai. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to collapse down here, collapse his flank, and he won't be able to turn, because if he turns, then he turns his flank to my main army. It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it works. You're going to cut out here on a walk. The rest of the formation is going to cut out here and reveal themselves on a run. Okay, so we see it now. I need these guys to run. Really? Okay, with that in mind, let's take these out. We're gonna run these off. Same thing with this. Nope, those are katana Ronin. Get here. Okay, good smash. I want to make sure these are all dead.
The men are fatigued, my lord, and some must rest.
They can rest after the battle. Good fight. Pulling back right now would probably be best. Need more arrows. Oh, this is not done yet. The one here. It's here. We don't have it yet. Is it time to take this? This is going to kill my honor, probably. Let's decline it. Only because we're going to take that. Ooh. Nice, because I need that. That's going to help my economy. I'm going to move that there. That one's going to move back. We'll see. We'll hold this, because if this ends up going down, we will move there. Okay, there's that. Let's grab this unit, get this over here. Let's recruit one more bowman. And here, let's recruit a Yari. That's all we'll need, I think. Two to replenish this force sufficiently where I'm fine with it. And then we're gonna go attack Omi.
An unexpected meeting may, with hindsight, turn out to be welcome. Let us see what happens here.
Are they really gonna pay me a lot of money for this? Really? Like, I mean, I will take this.
Wow. Please, speak honestly, and I will give you good attention.
I'll take that. If this 5,000... Let's get another bow here. So that, yeah, let's get that Yari. Let's get two more, which will reinforce Owari. And next turn, we'll march out from Minnow out to Omi. Trading port. Do you have another market coming? Yeah, it's coming there. Okay. Average. This is very fertile. Average, okay. I think we're gonna go with this. If they have any threat that they're going to lose that, then we'll move. But I also need something there. I can just attack it. Did Takeda just attack us? No, okay, I was about to say.
Mm. 何用じゃ無法を用意じゃとおかしなやつじゃな
炎灰を進めております
ご命令を
お命じください
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 How long is my truce with them? Eight.
参上いたしました。
今度は何用じ
ゃ? I'm not gonna cross this line. It is winter.All the towns are increasing. Minnows at zero. Okay. No one can come over this. So this is Chokepoint. If someone comes over here, we'll be able to see them. If someone comes through here, we won't be able to see them, which is important for Awari.I might send something down there. Takeda is going to attack us. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when.We have three turns to sort this out. A Katana Ronin are just gonna cut us apart if we take this. However, can I get them to
speak carefully? For you walk along the edge of a volcano.
Actually helps us. So then I'm gonna march this way. My issue is more of Takeda.Okay, that makes it a little bit easier to handle.Okay, that's slowly rising for us. I have increased size and tech, so I should probably just turn that off at this point. Which I might do between episodes. Don't worry, I'm gonna come and attack you in the first place.
Let us hope that today ends well. Now speak of your wishes and intentions.
I'm going to continue that siege. Three, six, nine, 12. We have 15, so it'll be 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, that's a full 20 stack that will go on Suruga and then some. Which we will be able to get more at peace. We take this and then probably deal with whoever we need. This one in the south is taken. T, which is down here. And that is... Are they at war? They are. They are large, though. Okay, so let's take this because this is an easy auto resolve. There'll be no losses here. Holy sight. I might do bows here, to be honest. We could say if we were to get an archery dojo, we'd be able to get bow ronins, which then go into Master Bowman, like Bow Samurai. Bow Heroes, hold on. Bow warrior monks. Long range, fast reload, very accurate, good morale. Yeah, this has to be taken down. /24 /33 /131
Speak and do not mumble. Honesty and clarity march forwards together in negotiations.
Tunnel friendly.
Greetings.
I could get an alliance here.
See honest friends come to take tea and talk of many things.
They are defensive. Okay.
You are here like an honest man at the front gate. Better that.
What's our family look like? Isu is 10. We have our daughter who's 3. We should have made this guy for development. Let's remove that because that will actually help me in this. I don't think it goes in effect until next round, next turn. Okay, I think we're gonna hold this. This will be good. That will be my 20 stack. Eventually take Suruga. But this alliance here. I think we can cross through this. No, we actually have to cross through this land. Okay. So with that in mind, if that's the case, I might wait for Yamato to be taken by the Haitakyama, and then we just take Aiga. However, I can probably just march through that and take Aiga. But the Iko Iki will likely attack me straight up. That will be a thing. Sooner rather than later. Okay. Let's end the turn and end the episode. We technically at this point have 2.5 armies. Cicada is going to have to be the one that we attack. They are our biggest northern threat right now. It's an easy one to kind of join. So if I were to take this army out, this army would probably, it would probably be a rebellion, to be honest. Okay. I'll make a cut here. Thank y'all for joining me. Pretty good episode. We did lose our ally portion here, but I think we are going to have to take the fight to the Cicada. South Shinano will be one that we have to take, and Suruga. So at least we kind of hem them in. The issue with this is we need to get the Hojo to like us, and that's going to take some time. That is definitely going to take some time. So thank you all for joining me. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.